we're gonna play a song of mine that Tommy learned. He came up to me and he said, "I want to play Choctaw Hayride."
Yeah. Yeah.
I said, "Okay. How does it go?" I wrote it. Yeah. This is a song I used to play with Allison, some girl named Allison.
You ready? You got it.
Oh,
Douglas. Thank you, everybody. I'm Emmanuel. How about that?
We're going to say goodnight to you with this song. It's been a joy to play for you tonight, Mrs. Seeley. Hope that you've had a good time. We're going to finish with a song that was performed and written by, I guess our favorite bluegrass artist.
Favorite bluegrass artist, yeah, it certainly was. Jimi Hendrix.
Jimi Hendrix, yeah.
Played a lot of the same notes as Bill Monroe. Yeah. Never in the same order.
Tommy Emmanuel.